Vale.
That's what I say, what about Sirius Black?
So why is everybody fucking with Tim Tebow right now? They were saying that Tim Tebow knelt during the national anthem and this and that. Oh, that man has never knelt during the national anthem.
Said you did it in 2 seconds.
Classic change of speeds right there.
Huh?
Threw the hitter's timing off. Got a late foul ball. Interested to see where he goes now.
Is there two gone?
There it is. You got to go on into the thing.
Digging in to try it again.
Gavin the batter number two scoring shortstop. Gavin Cecchini.
Quick ball. We're back.
I think he just subscribed to the swing hard in case you hit it philosophy of hitting. Now, why not?
Where is this fucker?
Standing up there like you've never held a bat before.
What
sign one. One
ball, one oh, who the fuck shot? Hang out. I'm doing a fucking... Oh shit. I'm out. At least now I know how to do it. I did that already. And it didn't complete it. So evidently I didn't know to put the body in there. Shut the fuck up, I just told you.
Hey Mike, I just saw the dude on your on the screen walk right past you.
Maybe. Where the fuck are the bodies again? I still gotta find all these stupid things.
There's
She's a happy one today. Oh.
So he doesn't have to rely on any of his base coaches. Good decision to keep chugging, and he makes it all the way around safely.
The end of the box now.
Now batting. Zero. First base left.
First pitch. Clay comes up empty. Strike one.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings. This guy continues to pitch well, and one of the reasons why, first pitch strike ratio. Over 70%.
They don't give you auto drive now.
Bat explodes as this has popped up. Play. He's got it in there. Are two down now. Here's the third baseman, David Wright.
Third baseman, number six.
David Wright.
First pitch coming, here it is. Liner towards second. This won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. So one run, one hit, no error, and no one left. Played four full, all tied at 1-1.
Oh.
So digging in now.
Tomas Nido. Leading off from Marte.
Things not looking very good so far.
Oh, this shit is.
Still in the middle. Of the They're down by a couple of runs. And this would be the right place at the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind.
It's a weekend, though. A three-day weekend. Right, James?
He wanted to stop bringing that shit up.
Second baseman.
What's he saying?
How
about 3-day weekend?
First offering on the
way. Well, it ain't our problem that he took the wrong job. I mean, our job sucks too at times too, but we're not sitting here bitching about it.
I only really complain around the holidays because I can't freaking enjoy them.
Sometimes bear gets you, and sometimes you get
well,
the bear.
Those were a couple of close pitches right there in the inner part of the zone. Hitters will tell you, pitches in that location are tough to do anything with.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side.
The fuck is hit.
Cologne. Backs up and takes
care
of it. Two away.
Your attention, please.
Mario.
Look at 51.
What?
Number 19.
Rodney,
yeah. What'd you eat?
Still without a home run.
No plate. Well, yeah, so I do. 1-2-3. Yeah. Right now I got Unbreakable. Closer.
Swings the bat and throws from the right side.
That is long gone.
Contract is set to expire at the end of.
Yeah, I already marked it. I'm heading over there now.
Oops. I sure did. Down the keys again.
Oh yeah, the pitcher's got himself a base hit. What? Oh.
Digging in and looking for more, Carlos Castro.
Center fielder number six,
Beretta.
Carlos over at second.
Castro. First, one gone.
Oh, come on.
Hit hard on the ground to the right. Reined in. There's out. One on the first, but not in time as he beats it out. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Eric.
Leading off for Las Vegas.
Game, I think it's clear Center that the attack and front off of the order has worked.
Well, when you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, man.
No.
You're spot on. Whatever they discuss coming into this game has worked out beautifully. Sometimes it can be difficult for a pitcher. You're facing a guy that's not known to be
Shut up.
I'm about to call it a night.
So how was baseball today?
It was alright.
Baseball was very, very good to me.
My son's team went 1-1.
Huh. He's at his house.
The second strike. Sixth inning. 4-1 is our score.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Come down the tube.
Strikeout on the breaking ball. Gavin
Giggity.
Down for
the right fielder, number five. John.
Breaking ball taken at the knee for strike one. That's a tough pitch right there. Curveball kind of front hit.
Hey, it's Saturday night. Where's Saki at?
Kind of not want to get hit by that pitch. I can totally understand him taking that first strike. Fly ball right down the line and left. Heading after it is
Kowalski.
He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. So they go down without a whimper. Now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Doug Dykes.
Leading off for Las Vegas.
Five and six hitters, and they're hoping to get a part of the lineup that can get something going.
Heavy cloud got blown by phone last night.
Haven't had consistently good at bats.
D-Rod!
Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one is he's been just about getting ahead of
him. Already hit it.
Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the break.
Yeah, we have to get three more.
First out in the bottom of the inning.
Harris.
Counts 1-0. Fastball to begin the at-bat. It's ball one.
How do I add a fourth pitch to my Ruta Show guy?
And a fastball in there for a strike.
You have to go to training and I think it's like all the way down or something like that.
Dave Wright, apparently, in my game, is in AAA.
First offering on its way. I cut him. Oh, no, never mind. He retired. I didn't cut him.
I know to the fans that probably looked like something good to hit. But unless you're sitting right,
and
we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side.
Your attention, please.
We'll grab a bat for a pitcher. Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
A 4-1 finish in this evening's game. The Chihuahuas used a nice fifth inning to take the lead, and they never gave it back. Mike Martin earns win number 4 on the season. Darren Gerard earns the save out of the bullpen, his 3rd of the campaign. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Look at the numbers. This is what you want from your starting pitcher. He gave them 7 strong innings and sets things up perfectly for the bullpen to seal the deal. Very good job out there.
Somebody's vibrator went off.
Love yours.
So apparently, does everybody remember them? Juice boxes were used to twist off the top. The thing I posted the other day.
I don't recall. Sorry. So sorry.
I sent you a picture.
Yeah, I'm stuck down at the bottom. I fell.
Offers guidance to a developing player.
I think this is the one thing I can't do. You gotta glide and then fucking crash all the time. Yeah, I can't do this.
And checks in with a client currently in the minors. Manager checks in with his ball club.
Last time.
Dreams do come true.
Jump.
Oh yeah, got moved up to the big show.
Might as well jump.
This player is about to get the chance that millions only dream of. The chance to see if he's got what it takes to make it in the show.
I'm about to
die. A fast-rising young player is welcomed for the first time to a major league roster. At least for today.
Excuse me.
His new skipper offers words of wisdom and inspiration as he prepares to make his debut appearance on the show's big stage.
Baseball at Petco Park in San Diego. Tonight it's the first of three to start the new week. Martin will be on the mound for the series opener. What's your take on him, Dan?
This guy has a
leading off tonight for San Francisco.
All three of his
center fielder.
If he has awesome. Them all working, Jack, and uses them properly, he has a chance to be very effective.
The room
is on fire.
Okay, I'm gonna fall to my death.
Here comes the first pitch. Underway here in the Monday opener as the game's first pitch misses for ball one. Guys, the swinging Friars as they take the field here tonight. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
Hey, why not get on a hot streak, man? They played really well yesterday. Continue that trend. Stay on the attack. See if you can get on a hot streak. Maybe rattle off.
Outside, that's ball.
And this will miss as well. So he's in danger of losing the leadoff man here tonight. It's 3-1 now.
Zero.
Going to miss just out in front of that fastball.
Leaking.
Now the payoff pitch home. Swung on and missed strike three. Strike three recorded there. He's notched his first
number 39, Larry
Zonka.
Strikeout pitcher, you have to figure his career's going to be a solid one. All the best pitchers at this level have at least one pitch that they can go into in tough situations. So we'll see if he becomes one of those guys as his career goes along.
Late decision to swing that time, and it resulted in 0-2. Panic. 6'1" left hand.
Ah, you motherfucker.
This is the final year of his current deal.
Yeah, Maddie, there's three dates. The time you get called up, and the time you get talked
to. The catcher, number 28, Buster Posey.
Enjoy this game and get paid for all the hard work. And this is the start of it. The arbitration process allows these guys to finally start making some real dollars.
One ball, one
third as he lays off. It's 1-1.
Yes, sir. All right, tell him when you're ready.
First baseline, but a foul ball, 1-2 down.
Well, I gotta take that light.
Two balls, strikes to the Giants catcher. 2-2. Shoots this one over to first.
He's out.
Next to bat for the Giants.
Jesus leading off for San Francisco.
Started in the
first
top
baseman,
of the second.
Number 25.
Hey. Right over Jesus the knee Aguilar.
Zero.
0-2 now.
Usually you see chases outside the zone on off-speed stuff. Like sliders, breaking balls, and changes.
Whoa,
but to chase a fastball that far outside the zone tells me this hitter's not seeing it well at all.
Three.
Ball, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. At the plate, Andrew McCutchen.
Got him
batting average of just
right
over
fielder.
300.
McCutchen.
A productive player with the bat in his hand so far. And a step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
Go team.
What's up, go team?
Batting good. Third baseman.
Over 290 coming
Evan
into
Montgomery.
Action here. And that
whoa,
that's just outside.
Out.
Where the hell are you?
It's breaking ball that's taken
no
for
strike.
A ball.
Strike
to Longoria. That fastball was a lively one. You can hear the pop of the glove all the way up here.
Nope.
Got nothing better, huh, guys?
Three
I
balls,
guess maybe
one
track for that, but I'm not
okay,
as partial to that as most people. He looks good and loose out there to start this.
I'm ready.
But an easy play over with third and then.
So in now for
San Francisco.
Chivarria.
George
7-8-9. Bottom of the order section
Chivarria.
The third. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Slides him a bit with a fastball there, and it's to 1-1. 1-1. Takes and misses that strike two.
The MO of this
be on later. Clean the house. About done.
Okay, Cinderella. Have fun cleaning your house.
He's
pitch inside. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone.
Shockey said he'll be on later. He's cleaning the house.
Bash is gay.
Well, yeah, we all know that.
And that's your ball game. Walk off fucking double.
Against you or against the Mets?
Well, yes.
Leading out for the Padres. Get his first opportunity on this one. Marvin.
That's a ball.
There's a fastball that just misses.
Ball one. D-Rock. Trying to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's one strike.
See you guys.
All right.
Later.
Later, where you go?
Here's Austin Jackson, the center fielder. Leading off for San Francisco. Trying to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Austin, zero.
Fastball by him here, 0-1.
What happened to him? We weren't entertaining enough for him?
No, he probably got to work because, you know, he don't get a three-day weekend.
True.
Fuck.
That's the first hit in this one for the Giants.
You know, D-Roll, they're thinking sometimes there's a little bad streak like this guy. Anyway, you can get on a little jam shot, even though it wasn't pretty. Maybe this could get this guy finally going.
There's moments where you slap that donut off your back. You don't even. I'm up on a friggin' platform with the asshole.
How long did Shockey say he's going to be on it?
I don't know. Cinderella said he's cleaning the house.
No one on base for him after the double play. What a good bitch. Really changed the complexion of this inning. It looked like the middle reporter was going to have a chance to get a big hit with some ducks on the pond. And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end. Nothing doing there. Digging I don't know what I said.
Leading off with the Giants. Aguilar. First baseman number 25.
A three ball back up the middle. Ashwani
has it. Actually, get tired. Round out, one away. Riding in once again, Andrew McCutchen.
How about it?
Top of one. Right field. Round down.
I forgot Andrew McCutchen played for the Giants.
Rounded down the third baseline. This gets fouled. 0-1.
Yeah. They traded him to the. They traded him to the Giants.
Who did?
Pirates.
Why?
Struck him out.
Money, I think.
And early on, the line score here tonight as we play the top of the fifth. Boy, just one lone
now
hit
back.
For visitors to see.
Third baseman.
Been taken
Evan
pass.
Longoria.
Longoria. That's in time. There's a fastball to start
it off. Usually means they think they suck.
Once again, a player goes out west and everybody forgets about him. Seems to happen a lot.
But it's not like they're getting great pitches to hit either. This starter has kept the ball on the corners of the zone all game long. 3-1 the countdown. No walks yet. Here's the delivery. Called strike, and that'll run it full.
3-2.
Fell behind early in this one.
Hey, Paul, you want to play Project Card?
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Giants down in order. They're on the short end of a 1-0 score.
Uh-oh, that sounds like Mike doesn't want to play.
No, I'm getting off. I'm going to lie down because I got to be up again tomorrow morning. Six.
Up next for the Padres.
I thought you were taking your wife away. Mike,
Mark, yeah, that didn't work out too well.
No.
No.
Flare
I know, I heard her complaining. I heard her complaining when you guys were eating.
There, what?
I said, what was she complaining about when you guys were eating?
Wow, it's not the other.
Oh.
That sucks.
That's normal.
You're not feeling well, that sucks. Let's go.
Leading off for San Francisco.
Threw your arm out?
Yeah, with a punch my son and I missed. What else can you
say about? Oh yeah, that would do it.
Like a backhand punch?
Yeah, that would definitely do it.
Like, God damn it.
Remember those punching bags that measured your strength and everything?
Yep.
Don't ever do one of those when you're drunk.
True.
Because I did, and yeah, didn't work out too well.
I literally have two different socks on. I didn't even know it today. Ready for another chance? I'm a fucker. I'm gonna have to play my lady for that one.
What was one pink and one purple?
Nah.
No.
Digging in and looking for more. Austin Jackson, number
16. Zero. Right. One run, two hits. What the fuck?
Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third.
Strike you, sit down. Oof.
Don't tell me this, Judge.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the act.
What you got now there, Patty? Warner. What's the matter? You pissed when I'm playing? I think he is. Got suckers down here playing when I could be playing. Got a 3-day fucking weekend. One of us looking at the TV.
Man, does that just suck? Whose TV is it?
Mine.
Well, then. Well, then, that sucks.
Whose house? Mine.
There you go.
You put my game in that game, man.
You know, guys, sometimes guys don't like pulling the trigger. They want to one ball, one strike. Calibrate the speed. Calibrate the break and then make their adjustments off that. Maybe that's the case right here. Hard hit towards center. Cabrera will get there and he puts it away. Retired. Ready once again. Jesus Aguilar. And guys,
leading off for San Francisco.
Already. Hey, I'm not complaining, but this one's been flying by.
Nope.
Aguilar.
That's what you get when both starting pitchers have it working. Neither of them have been nibbling around the strike zone at all. They trusted their defense to make the plays, and they've done just that.
Yeah, and it's resulted in a game that could really go either way in these late innings.
Two balls, one strike.
Come back
count.
At one and third as the count moves to 2-1 now. And it misses.
Count 3-1 now.
Down by a run, your guy needs to get on any way he can. His mentality has to be to shrink this strike zone to like the size of a soup can. No reason to swing at a pitcher's pitch.
The leadoff hitter finds it.
Well, Pocono was in here.
Your attention, please.
Huh?
Now for these project cards. I wish Pocono was in project cards.
And I do too.
Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win. Close one tonight, 2-1, the final score. The Friars wrote an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Mike Martin gets the win on the mound, his first of the year. Chris Stratton pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss. Brad Hand closes the door for the save, his 15th of the campaign. So that'll
he's
put a wrap
getting
on.
Up.
A major league pitching coach acknowledges a young newcomer on an early milestone accomplishment.
What's that?
Driving through the grass.
Oh.
Alright, fellas, I'm out. I'll see you guys. Talk to you guys tomorrow.
Alright, get out.
Have a good night.
Later.
The player is encouraged to continue to refine a skill essential to the game.
Get out.
Yep. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Later.
Later, brother. From another mother. Or the same mother.
All those princesses on.
No, it's Cinderella.
Ask him how his apron looks.
Okay. Excuse me. What to do?